Today we are talking about regular things, routine things that we do in our daily life. So let's see how we can express them with the first example. I work, not work in office. I work in office. I work in office. I do not work in office. So in case of not working, I'm not working regularly, then I need to take do not. I do not work in office. You, what about you? You work in office and you do not work in office. You do not work in office. What about we, including me? And there are lots of people including me. We work in office. We work in office, and if we are not working in office regularly, then we do not work in office. What about he? Third person. He works in office. Now we are talking about the third person. He is not present over here. I am the first person who is speaking. You are the second person who is listening. We are here talking about the third person. So third person is he. And so in case of third person, for regular things, we use works. We take yes. We apply yes to verb. So he works in office. And in case he is not working in office regularly, then we will have to take he doesn't work in office. Doesn't means does not. He does not work in office. She works in office. Again, she is the third person that we are talking about. She works in office. So work will take yes. So it will become works. She works in office. And in case she is not working regularly in office, then we will take she does not work in office. She does not work in office, or she doesn't work in office. In case of they, we are again talking about the third person, but they are many here. So if they are many here, then they work in office. They work in office. They do not work in office. They do not work in office. His father, again, this is, try to understand, this is the third person, single person. So his father works in office. His father works in office because this is the third person and he is single, so works. His father works in office. His parents, they are more than one, so, and they are the third person. So his parents work in office. His parents work in office. Here we do not take yes. His parents work in office. His parents do not work in office. His parents do not work in office. When we use work and don't work, when we use works and doesn't work. When I'm talking about me, I'm the speaker. When I'm talking about you are the listener, then work or do not work. Here we are not taking yes form to verb. Here we are not using works. Here we are not using yes. In case of first person and the second person. Second person means you, listener. But again, we is again considered as first person. We work in office. Right, we do not work in office. But in case of he and she, he, she and they, these are the third person. These three, he, she and they, these are the third person. But trying to understand, he is single, she is single and they are many, plural. So he works in office, right? Single person, third person works. And she, again single person, third person works, right? And in case of this third person, but they are plural, so they are many, so they work. Here yes will not come because they are many. So in case of plural form, plural subject, we do not use yes to the verb. Try to understand this rule. So they work in office, they do not work in office. Here again, his father is a single person, third person, so works. His father works in office. His father does not work in office. His parents more than one, So plural, so the verb will come without yes. His parents work in office. His parents do not work in office. When it comes to asking questions about regular things that we do, then we will have to again use do or does. But again, it depends. So let's see, do I snore loudly in my sleep? Do I snore? I began with do. Do I snore? Do you smoke cigarette? Do you smoke cigarette? Case of first person, who is the speaker, I use do. Do I? Do you? You are the listener, so I use do. Do you smoke? Do you smoke cigarette? Now in case of we, again, it's the first person, we. Do we? What about they? Do they play tennis? Do they play tennis? What about he? Third person, here comes the problem, does. Does he drive a bus? Does he drive a bus? She, does she? Does she play music? So, when do we take does? Let's make it simple. When we talk about the third person, and the third person is singular, single person, he or she, then it could be anyone. My father, his father, my sister, his brother, my friend, his teacher, single person and regular things. So use does. So does he or does she? I hope you understood this, the difference between do and does. So when we talk about regular things, routine work, that's nothing but simple present tense. So simple present tense is a tense where we use only single verb that's in the present form. So let's study some examples. We only have confusion about yes form. This confusion can be cleared by looking at this subject, this person. Singular or plural? First person or third person? So let's have these examples. Nurses. So our subject here, subject is plural. The person that is involved is plural, and we are talking about the third person. So nurses dash after patients in hospitals. Look after. So nurses look after or nurses looks after. That's the confusion. So how to clear this confusion? So subject here is plural, nurses plural. So nurses, in case the subject is plural, then we must have look only. It will not take yes. So nurses look after patients. Rice, again third person, and it is singular. Rice does not grow in cold climate. His father, again the example of the third person, and again single, so the verb will be with s form. His father dash English not speak, so does not speak. His father doesn't speak English. His father doesn't speak English. My parents. Now here the subject is plural. My parents, more than one. So my parents dash in a village. My parents live in a village. My parents lives in a village. That will be wrong because the subject is plural. His sister, single, third person. His sister dash any sport, not play, does not play. His sister does not play any sport. So this is all about simple present tense. So I hope simple present tense is clear, where we use this simple present tense to express the things that we do regularly. Thank you.